fans, welcome back to another episode of the Unicorn Sparkle Tigers, but this time it's a drunk video game. So this one is, I think, the third episode, and we are going to be drawing. Last time we drew Unicorn Sparkle Tigers, which I'm going to show you that right now. Unicorn Sparkle Tigers, see its little horn, it's a unicorn. Well, today I was thinking about drawing some sort of balloon. Let's draw an air balloon. I'm going to write air balloon on the top. A-R, balloon, B-O-L-L, balloon, and an N. I think that's how you spell balloon. No, I'm just joking. There's an A right there. Just put the tail. Right there, it's a little tail. So, time. Well, I'm going to decorate. Put a line under it so they know what I'm drawing. So I know what this picture is. When we go back through the book. Because it's a little book, don't forget. Look, there's staples. Staples. Right there. Okay, that's a staple. Look at all these pages. All these pages. Okay, so now, let's draw this air balloon. So, first we need that little bucket thing where the people stand in. Then we need that rope. That rope that goes across. And then make like the little lines when it goes twisty, twist, twist. Because it looks like it's twisted. Like that. Cool. Now, put the seed sack on it. It has, I think, four. One, two, three, and four. Now, move one sack over because it looks weird like that. Here's one more sack. There we go. Now, erase this. Erase, erase, erase. There we go. Now, straighten out this line. Here we go. Straighten, straighten, straighten. There we go. Now, nice and straight. Look at that air balloon. Now, draw the big bubble that goes on and on. Now, draw this little line. Fix that. There's the line. I gotta shake because it got missed. Okay, here's one line. Here's the other. I'm gonna draw some little people. Draw the line at the back. Draw some people. Some people. Now draw a little face and some cheeks. Draw some little ponytails. Now draw the beans. Now draw the body and the hands. There we go. There we go. Now you can see her. She's right here. I'm gonna draw her little heart on her. There we go. Now I'll draw her brother. There we go. Forgot the little ears. And she has a little bow. There we go. And there's a heart on the big balloon. There's the lines. Then after I can color it, then these four little things right here, four little spaces, can be different colors. Be different colors. It would be so colorful. Can't wait to color it. There we go. His face. His shirt. Now draw a little car on his shirt. A car on his shirt. There. Now it's a car on his shirt. Now draw some stars. I'm just joking. These are snowflakes on the balloon. Now some clouds. Here we go. Now there's some clouds. There's a cloud behind her. There's a cloud up here. There's a cloud over here. There's a cloud down here. Right there. Cloud. There we go. Now it's a hot air balloon. There we go. Now draw that little thing that has some fire. There we go. Now get the crayons. And this time, I found some stickers. They're like stickers for the library, because I went to the library. And now I'm going to put some stickers on the page. One sticker on this page. There we go, top corner. And since they're right there, I'm going to put one right here. Right there, see guys? Uh-oh, the crayons. Right there. There. Now I'm going to draw the picture tomorrow. So let me put the sticker. The book is upside down below. It's happened. And put a basketball on that corner. There's a basketball. Look at that. Now let me put the last sticker right there. For some reason, there's a little bitty bee sticker right here. I don't know what that is. It's weird. I'm gonna take that off. It's a sticker, guys, because it got cut off and I cut it. See? And let me show you on camera. That little blue thing right there, it got cut with another sticker, so yeah. Well, I got no more stickers now, so I'm gonna go back to my picture. Go! There we go. So now I'm gonna color the little girl's shirt with the crayons. I'm gonna color pink. Here it comes. Boo! There we go. And I'm gonna color her little bow and that heart on the top on the balloon. Here we go. Color. And color these. This what they're in. Let me set this up so you can see it. I'm coloring what I'm coloring. And that book is gonna be yellow, so I'm gonna. Oh, I forgot the sun, you guys. I knew I was forgetting something though, because I had it in mind. So I didn't. I'm just trying to remember what it was. I couldn't find it. And I'm gonna put a smiley face on the sun. Looks cute. There we go. Now his shirt is pink. The car. There we go, and the pink sun. That's cool, a pink sun. Have you ever seen a pink sun before? That is cool. Okay, now I'm gonna get her hair is brown. Her hair is brown, dark. Well, it's gonna be purple for that one, purple. So it's gonna be purple, and his hair is gonna be purple. They're kind of weird now. That looks kind of weird. And it looks cool. Put that crayon. Here we go. Uh-oh. I accidentally broke a crayon. I'm just joking. I didn't break a crayon. I'm gonna use silver. It looks kind of sparkly. Can you guys see it on camera? Yeah, I think you can see it. It's kind of sparkly. It's sparkly. Sparkly looks gray on camera when you color with it, but it's actually a shimmery, nice crayon. Here, can you see it? Can you see it now? It's nice and shimmery. Pretty and shimmery. Don't forget the clouds, it's shimmery. Gray clouds. Color. Go. Put in the cloud. Put the other cloud. Color the other cloud. Color. Here we go. Oh, I've got her cloud behind her. There we go. So there we go. Now for the keys, I'm gonna use that light green, some yellow. Let me see. Some of this, and I think some of this. Yeah, this is good. Here we go. Color that all the way. There we go. Color. thinking about getting some new crayons. I think Rayola crayons would be better. If you guys think I should get some better crayons for you guys, you can send me some money. And then I'll buy it for you. Just get me. All I need is $3 and I'll go buy it. So, tell me down in the comments if you're gonna give me money or not. I'm saying you don't have to, but I'm just saying. But I can get you guys crayons because these are kind of cheap. Look at them. This is, imagine. These are cheap crayons. I can literally break this crayon with 2 inches right now. I can literally go like that. Break it like that. It will literally break right now. That's what I'm seeing. But I'm very careful with crayons, so they won't break. Guys. So, yeah. Gotta be careful with all my crayons. I'm just saying. So, if you guys wanted to do that, so. I don't have to worry about anything. And you don't have to see a broken crayon in camera. Nobody wants to see a broken crayon. Not a camera, I mean crayon. That's what I'm saying. I don't like broken crayons. Well, Sparkle fans, this is the end of the video. And don't forget to hit that notification bell, subscribe, and give me a thumbs up. Bye, Sparkle fans.